everybody.
Good morning, guys. It is currently 8:35 on a Saturday morning, and we are about to cook up some breakfast. On the weekdays, I train at 4 o'clock, so in, by that time, I have breakfast and lunch in me. But on the weekends, I try to lift at around like 10 to 11 o'clock. But today, I have a very fun lifting session planned. I have a pretty heavy day, and I'm actually going all the way out to East Downtown to get a lift in with a couple of good friends, and then we're going to get food after. So I'm gonna get a good big breakfast in because it's a pretty big session and I do want to have the energy. So we are going to be making a favorite of mine, protein pancakes. So the key ingredients here is gonna be eggs. I'm gonna be using egg beaters, protein, pancake mix of course, milk. I'm gonna be using fat-free, some chocolate chips, and I'm gonna be putting my creatine in and spraying some of this butter. So I'll show you guys how to do that and let's get cooking. All right, guys, first things first, you're gonna need a bowl and a food scale. But luckily, this recipe is really easy. All you really need to do is pretty much just do a serving of every single thing, and you measure out the serving by going off the food scale. So first, let's add the pancake mix. So serving size of this is 53 grams. It is on the side here on the nutrition label, and you can just scan it. If you use MyFitnessPal, the tracking app for nutrition, you can just scan the barcode here, and it'll tell you exactly what your macros are. Looking for precision here, 53, there you go. Next, we're gonna add a scoop of protein.
I forgot to mention, yeah, for the Kodiak cakes, the pancakes, I'm just using the normal buttermilk ones. And for protein, I'm using this ISO 100 Fruity Pebbles. This tastes really good. I like them in my pancakes too because I like to eat fruits with my pancakes. So it adds a little bit of that fruitiness to it.
And you're gonna do one serving of milk. I usually do my creatine with my protein, but I'm not gonna be drinking a protein shake today. I'll just be adding it to the protein pancakes. Now, this is tasteless, so you won't be able to tell at all. I like to add a little cinnamon in mine. You don't have to, it just adds a little bit more flavor to it. Just a little bit. It should look like this big mess. And you just beat it up.
Next, we're gonna add a serving and a half of these chocolate chips, and I'm gonna do that on the side because I don't like to put it in the batter. I like to put it on top while it's cooking just because, I don't know, I'm weird like that. Guys, you are gonna get your pan on the burner. I like to set it to around medium heat. I like to use these, I think they're made for eggs, but you can use them for pancakes too. I like eating them in these small circles. So I'm gonna put these on this and have mini pancakes.
It's not thick enough, it'll just slide right out. That's okay. I wanted to make this perfect for you guys, but obviously it's not good enough. So it spilled out quite a bit, but I'm still gonna eat it. It doesn't matter to me. All right guys, we got a serving of strawberries here. I'm gonna slice these up and throw these on the pancakes. Wow, that looks like a lot of food.
All right, guys, the last thing we're going to be adding is this sugar-free maple syrup from Maple Grove Farms. So one serving is only 5 calories, which is 30 milliliters.
All right, guys, this is my breakfast. It's a serving of strawberries and a serving of pretty much everything over here. Right around schedule, it is 9 o'clock. I'm going to eat this, and then I'll have about 2 to 3 hours to let it digest, which is perfect for me, which is how I always try and time my meals. Let's have a taste test. We got the syrup, pancakes, and strawberry. Yeah, let it sit a little too long to film this video. Now it's a little cold, but I'll still eat it. Nope.
It's your boy.
Gonna climb so high, now we're rising up.
Well,
Are you ready now? Turn it up.
What's up, guys? We are about to get into this lifting session. I'm about to put my program on the screen right now. But essentially, how I'm seeing this program is I have a heavy snatch to go to, a heavy hang clean triple to go to, and four sets of three front squats. So it's gonna be a pretty heavy day. It's gonna be a pretty long day. I'm not gonna talk too much. We're just gonna get to the lifting.
What you doing, Mitch?
Get the lift!
Hold it!
I don't know if I like that angle. Can we get it again? At a different one?
Yeah. Redo, redo, redo.
Redo. All right, guys, we hit 225 for that complex. That was pretty hard. I'm gonna try for 230, but I probably won't call it. I'll probably call it after that because I felt really heavy and I pressed it out. So we'll try for 230.
Yeah. Thank you. Let's go!
Yeah!
Nice, let's go!
Get some air!
Big drive!
Easy. Come on, confident.
Come on, sit tight.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Easy. Yeah. Stay tight.
Bro, go 90. What are you doing?
Yeah.
Oh my God. All right, guys. We are doing these hang clean triples. I'm supposed to go to something heavy, but Carly backed me up on this. The floor here is super uneven. It feels so weird. I like missed 220 or 230 on my toes on a clean. That's butter weight for me. So yeah, we just have to see. I got up to 220, I'm about to do 245. And we'll see what we can get up to. It's harder without straps as well.
but everyone's out here grinding. That just means I'm weird. That does not mean I'm famous at all. Guys, we are about to front squat. Supposed
to do four sets of three, but we got a heavy, we're just gonna do a heavy set of three because I don't wanna do that much volume. And yeah, I'm just being lazy, breaking program a little bit. But snatches went okay. Cleans, 120, I'll take it, not that bad.
Everyone else still grinding. Nick's over here doing some coaching. Nicole and Mitch slacking off. And I think Ron's gonna be jumping in for some front squats. You did two? All right. Yeah, we're not waiting for Mitch. Mitch is going to take. Strong. That's real strong. What that contraption is.
What?
Can you explain what that contraption is? What does it do? What does that even do?
I thought it would go like this. Oh, what? I thought it was going to be... Oh, okay.
There's no resistance.
You can just scoot back.
It works the eccentric. This is currently 335. So that is. Damn.
We're calling it. We hit 305, which is 139 kilos for a set of three. We tried to jump up to 152, which is a stupid idea because that's a 13 kilo jump. So we did not get that. So, but overall, success. I'm tired. It's late. We're going to go clean up and then we're gonna go for some squad dim sum. And I'm hyped for that. Sheesh.
Everybody out here grinded today. Here's Mitch going for a single from a nice POV. Go! Oh! Yes, sir! Woo! 130 kilos.
Let's go.